It's real tempting when you're looking at a really nice, neat piece of new, fresh deer hair or a brand new bucktail to think that all you need to do is just clip off the length of the material that you need. You know, say maybe you just need a little bit of bucktail for a small clouser, and you just take off this much material and clip it off right here to length and use that length. And that works really well and nice. The only problem is now you've left some ugly butt section sitting on your hide, which for that fly isn't going to be much of a problem. But as you use this, if you keep trimming off to just those lengths, you're going to leave a lot of jagged sections here, and it's going to make it very difficult to get to the next layer of hair, especially if the next time you need to use some, you need to use the full length of the hair. So pretty important to, no matter how much of the length of the hair that you're going to use, to go ahead and take and trim off the entire length right down next to the hide. You can always then later take that, even it up to the size you need, and then trim it off to size and go from there with the rest of your fly. That way, as you've trimmed along, if you're constantly taking off the full length of the hair, when you're done, instead of having a jagged mess of different size hairs that you're trying to sort your way through to find the next chunk of hair, you've got a nice, evenly shaved piece of skin, and the next layer of hair is just real nice and easy to get to, so you won't have any trouble finding the length you need, and you always have the full length of the hair to work with, and everything will be a lot easier.